helps by staying in the right spot. Drivers behind the line in 3, 2, 1, go.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. 6 droids, 2 minutes, 30 seconds on the clock. Let's see what they can do. We're in the autonomous period, so the robots are operating without any human input. Red Alliance scores quickly through the high outer port. 47-27, your score at the end of the autonomous period. Teleoperated period now underway. Drivers have direct control of their machines as they bring them out. Foul, this one will be called on 37-77. Foul points will be awarded to the Red Alliance. 58-29 is our score. First team 17-36. Passing power cells down through the trench to the Red Alliance partner. 340 is there. Greater Rochester Robotics. Preparing now to deliver those cells up and into the high outer port for the Red Alliance. Each power cell scored is worth 2 points. Back to the action on the red sector. Watching Blue Alliance robot, that's a defender for the Blue Alliance. 279 on patrol, deep inside Red Alliance territory. 279, of course, Tech Fusion. They built a very strong defensive bot that's also an excellent climber. 60 seconds remaining in the match. Riding alongside 340 as it makes its way back down through the trench. Back to the blue side of the field. Bean City bots got in their face, but not before they were able to deliver all 5 of their power cells through the outer port for the Red Alliance. Red Alliance extending their lead, 83-39. Blue Alliance trying to get something going. We're in the end game, final 30 seconds. Teams can maximize their points. Every robot able to hang is worth 25 points. Red Alliance has already earned 50 points. Blue Alliance has done the same. Falco Tech swooping in, trying to grab onto the bar as well, but time has expired. With the penalties assessed, here's your score. Red Alliance with the victory, 150-94. Red Alliance is your winner. Red Alliance was able to earn 65 points during the end.